I don't care how, I care when.
Her country. Only in the military would a teenager be given responsibilities like driving a nuclear submarine, maneuvering a tank, or dropping high ordnance explosives. Make a change for yourself in the military.
I was in comp. Tired of arguing about what's right, so I dropped out of college and joined up. Now. I know I'm right. In the military.
Learn confidence.
I was having fantasies about stabbing people. Now, I can do it for my country.
Live the military life. Positions are unexpectedly vacant every day. I'm about to give up my well-paid job as a voiceover actor in order to sign up and be shouted at by a lot of sexually confused skinheads. I want excitement. And what can be more exciting than shitting yourself while getting shot at in the jungle? Certainly beats sitting in this booth all day. Be number one. Turn your life around in the military.
I'ma smash you up!
What's up, bruh?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you
say you can't? You gotta understand. Shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Yeah?
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to mama's house.
Yo, what about his blender? It's really good. It sort of works.
Man, what the fuck? That's Miles.
What did you say to me? GSF for life!
Man, what is this shit?
Man, stop playing with me!
Attack that fool!
Watch out, I'm gonna be the hero today!
Come on, man, keep up! GSF, fool! Dude need to get solid. Whore? Oh, you want this to get nasty? That's my... bussing on four.
All right, man, let's get out of here and go see Kendall.